if you want to become a production assistant, you want to go down the production management route, then what I can recommend is starting small, like get some short films done. Because I didn't go to film school, I started volunteering on student films, getting my, getting onto set. I did that a couple of times. I got a reputation of being reliable. So I went from runner, production assistant, and then by the end of my first year volunteering on films, I was producing a couple of them. Get some experience microfilms, you know, get a couple of those done, a couple of those under the belt. All this experience will build up. It's all very good experience. And then when you do go for that first opportunity, you can then say, I have these skills and here's the evidence of my skills. Here's, I've did this task, I did this, I organised this, you know, it could be something like I hired radios for the set and I made sure we were all in constant communication, or I accessed my network of contacts and I pulled in people, I was able to organise the film set on the day, you know, all these little things do build up. And so when they come to you and they go, so tell me about yourself, you can say, I'm a short film producer and I understand I've still got a lot more to learn, I would love to work with you to build on my experience, emphasise building on your experience. But if you have a little bit of experience, starter, then you can take it to them as evidence. This is what I can do.